Hello there, everyone. My name's Aimu Kagami. We're gonna play some Paladins today. Joining me today, we have
Pick Dude
and
Aetherforge.
And Pick Dude.
And Pick Dude's the party host, so he has to, you know, start.
Boop.
This game is, how would you describe this game?
Other Overwatch?
Yeah, it's like Other Overwatch. It feels kind of similar to Dirty Bomb in the fact that it's character. It's more about characters fighting than there's literally no minions, so minions aren't a thing.
There's a minion.
It's not a minion, that's a structure.
It moves.
Structures can move.
Siege weapon.
Yeah, it's a siege weapon.
Oh no.
Technically speaking, a siege tower is a structure. But this thing is more like a cart with...
Technically, walls are structures too.
Alright guys, we're Team
walls
Assassin.
Don't move on the...
They have one tank. So at least
that's good
it's
for us.
At least they don't have like three tanks. I've got some
They like mirror our makeup, by the way, except they don't have a pip.
That's me. I wonder if you can turn this guy into like a trash like player, like a Teemo. I wonder if that's a thing. Maybe trash.
You're already trash, don't worry about it. So, I like, this game is in beta, so things are subject to change, and they actually have changed fairly significantly from a while ago when Pick was last playing it. I just started playing it recently. I really like the way the characters look in this game, though.
Oh yeah, Yumu, if you'd actually used your beta code before, or back in the days when I was, or when I got mine, you would also have all these champions.
I did use that beta code.
Oh,
clearly
I don't
you
know
didn't
that.
I just used it super late. He has all the characters unlocked. Might have just been the fact that it's very early.
I thought so.
Beta code.
Ah, nice.
Soar!
Woo! I'm good at this game, guys.
I mean,
until we're not, and then we're just terrible.
Oh, well, I mean,
got him again.
We're good at this game until they're better than us.
Oh,
exactly. Oh shoot, he's doing the that thing.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Siege engine ready.
We did it.
Yeah.
Oh, they're toasted. Roasted.
That's
and
enough.
Toasted.
Look at that robot. Doesn't know how to play the robot.
Oh shoot!
Robot's so easy to play. Sure, all you have to do is.
Forward.
Oh! Sail.
Nice. Dank memes.
Oh my god! I just realized something.
What?
They've got a me here. They've got a me.
I've already killed the you. I killed the U again. Never mind, Aether got him.
Yep, that was me.
They're gonna be coming
out
from
up top. Watch the side. It's that stupid robot.
Come up behind.
Behind Cassie,
no,
Cassie behind.
Behind us.
Sail!
I got killed. I don't know why she's aiming at me when there's like 300 people around me that are lower health than me.
So I learned something.
I turned her into a chicken for you.
Woo! There, I got death itself. I just killed death itself.
Me?
Yep.
The other guy. That's the kid that he killed, not actual death.
Sail! So I learned something else about my,
Hey, Nell. I need assistance.
Where are you?
Oh, they both strike!
Why are you all the way over there?
Because I ran.
So I learned something new about myself.
Yes, yes.
I can fly. High into the sky.
Come with me, and you'll soul shit. Was about to be a good soul.
Oh, that's a bad poison. That's a bad poison. That's a bad poison. Holy crap.
So she's the one the poison's
Yeah, her regular poison isn't very bad. Her ultimate poison, it was really bad.
Sail!
That guy, his name, Home Slice.
Ah! No!
Oh no!
Robots up top. Behind us.
Oh.
I tried to pull out my shield, but it was too late.
Nice. I think we can do this. We're real close.
We got it. We got it. If we can kill this last person that's over here next. Oh, jeez.
Come on, guys. I'm not going to get there in time for it to mean anything, but I'm coming.
I tried to get to it, but with four of them there. Yeah, no.
Yeah.
That ain't happening. So, before, with the game, they had an actual siege engine. Now we just don't have an actual siege engine. Point spawning in
20 seconds. Very specific.
Do you know if the cards hold up afterwards?
The burn cards?
Yeah.
No. They burn out after a round or whatever.
Yeah. Kinda sucks.
Shoot, I just got a bad one.
Well, they're temporary in-game cards, so...
Let's go rip this ice up! See what I did there?
No.
No, I don't. Well, let's go Buck Wild on him.
I'm not Buck! Bucker.
Alright, we took out Cassie really early. Let's go.
We've got Ice Queen in there. Ice Queen's in there.
Okay. I see her.
Does that mean that they're really, really squishy?
Ow, I'm being poisoned. Ouch. She's poisoning me. Is there any Sky
at the tank,
around
at the,
here?
The base.
Got her! Nice.
Behind us, we have death itself.
Chicken, bitch.
I was chasing their Eevee, but good I don't job, know where she went, so I'm just gonna camp the point now.
Yeah, let's camp it. Let's camp it. Four on it. Achoo!
Motherfucker. Got one. Oh, shit. You got one.
Nice.
Alright.
Was that a Chrome Sky?
Ow.
No, it's not.
Watch it behind us. It's gonna be on the right. Slice got him. Now he's behind us. Again. Coming up from the right.
Robot behind. I'm flanking him.
Got him.
Oh, he's dead? Okay.
Got Eevee here. Then.
How much damage do you do?
Too much.
That's what I was thinking. I'm out. See ya.
Well, sometimes. My right click does a lot of damage.
Alright, our whole team is fucking rocking it hardcore. 3-5-5 and 3 streaks. And I'm dead. Way to go, team! Why couldn't you protect me?
What was that about a streak?
We're a team entirely composed of assassins.
I think that's actually working out rather well in our favor. Ah! Yeah, you got him. Oh, shoot!
I did good.
Shoot! Ah! He went all floaty on me.
Come on, Eevee, let's go.
I don't like that guy. Chicken! Bitch.
We did it.
Careful, oh. behind us.
Oh no!
Sky's bomb. That was pretty bad.
That was so close to me dying.
Whew. Oh yeah, Sky is dead! I think. I don't remember who's who.
Come
anymore.
Here, bitch! Oh, come here.
Alright guys, we need to push back.
I just used my ult for the purpose of evil.
Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
Yeah. I got killed by Eevee for it though.
Watch the ramparts, there's somebody up there.
I think we can do this.
Nice.
My ult's coming up soon. Yes. Yes.
Robot
no.
Mario's nowhere near up, so we don't have that.
Oh, we're done. We're done!
Nice.
Also, my FPS... I somehow made my FPS counter go on the screen. I think that was what my hotkey to start recording is. I'm running at 150 FPS.
That's pretty good. 150 first-person shooters. I mean, that's pretty alright.
Yeah, alright.
Yes.
I am the greatest!
Greatest!
Guys, when I stand next to portals, my FPS starts to drop. 0 out of 10, worst game ever.
Your FPS what?
My FPS drops, I'm standing by very swirly, swishy portals. 0 out of 10, worst game ever.
I know, right?
Why do I always lead the charge? I'm squishy.
I don't know, you're squishy. Well, we're all squishy, so I guess it really doesn't matter in this case.
You're done.
Force her off, force him off, force him off. There's an enemy off to the left.
Okay, good, good. Another death, death incarnate here.
Us up in the...
I'm on a 7 kill streak right now, I don't know how.
You keep rocking it!
Why?
Come on. This one wins us. Let's go. You're probably gonna try something drastic to try and get us off of this.
That's okay, I can kinda cheat. Make I can freeze and hold it. Get back on it. I'm freezing, I'm on it.
And we are win!
Woo!
Victory!
Alright! Well, that is one game of it. We'll be back with more of them coming up soon. Thank you, and have a good night, everybody.